working.
But it's not really good for the long term. Because you can
end up losing a lot.
Yeah. That's how like hedge funds make money. Mostly. Oh, is this a new ball?
Yeah, I want to see how it compares to the Franklin. I suppose it's similar.
I always hit it in the net though. It's like,
oh, during the roll.
Yeah, now I remember. Like I always.
Well, you're hitting it more forward. What he was talking about, and what the video I saw from this guy with the mullet.
Tyson Montgomery.
He's just talking about like this.
Really?
Yeah, or this.
Yeah.
Pretty much just. He calls it like. He was talking about the time, you know, on the clock going from here to here. But pretty much just...
I know, yeah, when I try to do it, I always hit in the net.
Yeah. So try just doing... I mean, you have to maybe push it a little bit, but... What he's talking about is just... Well, maybe not that one. Doing it, I mean, I wasn't doing it as good as, you know, great, but I wasn't hitting any net. Some reason I feel like you're hitting it too hard, more so than swiping up.
Okay.
I guess that was not. Yeah, that was a good one. Thank you. know you do that in games too.
I try to go like this.
Huh.
I don't know.
Let me turn on the machine while I go pick up these balls. I set it up for something. We'll see how it does.
One would be good for. And then.
Oh, do an overhead and
like
then a
different one.
That's right, because that's what they do a lot. Turn the speed up.
Oh, maybe shut the garage.
Okay.
Good.
If you want to set it for all the, if you want to set it for all six balls so it just continuously goes, that's that column down there.
Yeah, I know.
Okay. So I turned it from 15 to 18.
Horizontal random.
Yeah, do you want me to turn that off?
Well, I need to get a few out.
I'll go to a Well, you could just leave those that go out.
Okay.
Just leave those.
Well, I'm not.
It's weird, it's shooting everything to that side. Far away. Thank you. you want to do like one lob and then one sharp one? Okay, so height. Let me test it out manually to see. So probably need, you don't really put spin on a lob, right?
Yeah, you can.
Top spin or back spin?
You would not put back spin on a lob.
Okay.
I mean, I guess you could, but it doesn't really help at all.
I know, okay, so I put a little bit of top spin. Height, I put high. Speed, I put down, but we'll see. Okay, so here, I'll just start this. That's 4:32:15. So I'm going to go back to. Do you want to do it like one lob, one fast, one lob, one fast, one lob?
I don't care.
Okay. So. So height is 32. Thank you. practice the backhand roll or forehand roll? You want to practice one of those? Or do you just want to play?
We can play.
What's that?
We can play.
Okay.
Walking.
I don't understand. So let all the balls shoot out.
Yeah, instead of trying to keep it going.
Yeah.
Like by going back and forth between the machine and the balls from each.
You or me?
Either of us. Whoever's loading.
Okay.
Instead of just get a big bucket and then get everything around it.
Yeah.
And then once it's finished, once it's out.
Okay, pour it
then
in.
Then we just, yeah.
I'm not sure that's any different, but
so you don't have to
go I see what
back
you're
and
saying.
Forth
yeah,
between
yeah.
them.
Right. Well, the issue was it was going to run out of balls.
Yeah, I know.
And I'm not doing anything else, so I might as well think of the machine so you can keep playing.
I was thinking about like Borden or something.
Yeah,
I
got it. Especially if you're doing it by yourself, you can't do that. But.
Oh, no, I meant while the other person's doing it. Like if you were going. I guess it doesn't matter here. I meant like more like any of it.
The other thing I got is multiple buckets. So
one thing we want to switch back and forth is easier to just.
Yeah. Okay.
So we know like we just get one thing and then we switch off.
Okay. Yeah.
Do you wanna do it?
No. go.
You might want to go.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. I don't think, yeah.
Did they say anything about the YOLA paddle?
So, I sent it back. They should have it. Thank you. one thing with the machine I wouldn't mind doing is like having it put a deep, like right, you know, kind of like here, where I could practice, you know, getting over all this like that.
Thank you.
playing Sunday morning with John.
Oh, yeah. E Street?
No. Gordon. Seven.
With who?
John and Gordon. There's 16 people.
Oh, Gordon's back to where it was now. Almost.
Uh-huh.
Gordon's basically back to where it was.
About to be playing?
Yeah.
Yeah. Put on trips.
I just mentioned that.
All right. putting